We can't ignore it. Foster presents their intense tomato very big this year at their stand. Can you tell me why?
Yes, we want to focus on this year's food logistica on the intense tomato. It's a very important product on the German market and it still increases in popularity. First of all, it's a very tasteful tomato, but it also has a very firm structure. It loses very little juice and it's very easy to cut small slices or cubes. You can use on bruschetta or salads like caprese or on a pizza. So that's why we brought it to the stand on the food logistica this year.
I see you represent your growers and selected suppliers. Why is that?
That's because the total supply chain is getting shorter. Our customers want to know where the products are coming from. So that's why we highlight this year some of our own growers and selected key suppliers. We want to work more together with both growers and our customers. And in the end, we want to supply more directly from growers.
An important topic of the food logistica this year is sustainability. What can you tell about it?
Well, sustainability is always a hot topic, so also within Valstar. Last year, we changed some packaging. We also made a new sustainable packaging policy, which meets national requirements, but also European legislation. For example, the box on the intense tomato, that is for a big part made of FSC paper. And also the window is made from PLA foil. That's a bio plastic, which is made of renewed material and also is compostable.